guidelines is a hidden feature used in the print shop. To use them, notice the rulers to the left and top of the project. Just click on the ruler and the guideline will appear. If you want a horizontal line, you would click on the left ruler at the position you want it. And if you want a vertical line, you would click on the top ruler where you want it. If you wish to remove the guidelines, just click to where the guideline and ruler intersect, and it will clear out.